Based on this concept of tangency, we will discuss a problem. Show that the line 5x plus 12y equal to 4 touches the circle. So, whenever a circle is like this, it is x square plus y square minus 6x plus 4y plus 12 is equal to 0, and line is given by 5x minus 12y, plus 12y minus 4 equal to 0. We need to prove that it touches the circle. If it touches the circle, we know that this is radius and this is perpendicular distance. We need to prove that radius is equal to perpendicular distance. First, consider x square plus y square minus 6x plus 4y plus 12 is equal to 0. Center is equal to minus g minus f, that is 3 comma minus 2. Radius is equal to g square plus f square minus c, that is 9 plus 4 minus 12. This is 13 minus 12 is equal to 1 unit. Now, we found out radius. We need to prove that it is equal to the perpendicular distance from center. So, we also consider perpendicular distance from center. What is center here now? 3 comma minus 2 to the line. This is modulus 5 into 3 plus 12 into minus 2 minus 4 divided by square root of a square 25, b square 144. Now this is 15 minus 24 minus 4 divided by root of 169. This is 15 minus 28 by 13. Now this is 28 minus 15 is minus 13 divided by 13. Because modulus is there, you can cancel off. This is equal to 1 unit. So, you can see very clearly that radius is 1 unit, perpendicular distance is also 1 unit. So, R is equal to D implies line touches the circle.